Corporal Deacon.
Polystyrene. Oh, here's some. Oh, here's some. Wait, no, not this way. Gotta take a closer look. Almost enough. Just a few more. Okay, one more piece. Okay, let's take a look around. All right, where? Back on track. This is it. All right, what have we got? Still got this. Nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target? Okay, here we go.
saw something.
Shit, someone needs help.
Help! 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 You! 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 Help me! Help me, please! Please! Please help me! Please! You!
Gotta find cover.
Come look at me, please!
You're gonna be okay.
Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me! Where?
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Corey.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me.
Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map. Have Corey send some men out here to get the rest. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here before a horde comes through.
Corporal St. John.
Corporal, nice to see you.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whitaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. I can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
Lady's got a fine ass.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
That, my friend, is a napalm Molotov. And that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. You need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the ass!
Sarah.
Yeah, just put it on the counter, will you?
Okay.
I'm sorry. This is just really frustrating for me sometimes.
I wouldn't know. I just need another requisition form.
No, you know what? I'm not gonna give this one to you.
Why not?
So I'm gonna go with you this time. Let's go. Come on, soldier. See if you can keep up with me.
Yeah, right. When's the last time you went on a run? I mean, you know, out in the shit.
Hey, I've done supply runs like anyone else. I gotta admit, it's been a while.
Do you even have a bike?
Yeah, but I think I'm gonna ride with you on this run. No chance of us getting separated that way.
Yes, ma'am.
Stop with... Hey, you been inside the Ark yet?
The cave's here. Yeah, I got the grand tour when I arrived. From the Colonel himself.
Come on, even you gotta give the man some credit. For the vision, stockpiling, preparing, saving what we can.
Yeah, well, I'll give him this. This island is a goddamn fortress. Nothing's gonna get in here without a hell of a fight.
Exactly. Here, this is my tent.
Wow, nice place. It's got that woman's touch.
Right. I'm hardly ever here, and most nights I usually spend it on a cot in the lab.
Look at this. This'll get the job done.
It was a gift from Matt when I first joined up.
Matt?
The Colonel. Oh, Jesus, come on, Deacon. It's just a gun. Come on. Let's go this way. I want to show you something.
Following you.
When I got here, the militia had cut down almost every tree on the island. I asked Matt, the Colonel, to save the last one.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you do that?
Do you remember the weekend we rode up here? To Crater Lake, I mean, after we got married.
Yeah, I remember.
I remember thinking, God, when Mount Mazama blew up, I mean, how long did it take for the lava to cool and the soil to form, all these trees to grow? When all this is over, when we leave this fucking island, I want there to be at least one tree left.
Listen, these guys don't give a shit about any of that. I've been through their dead zone.
The Colonel's focused on winning the war. The sooner I do my part, the sooner he'll stop burning everything to the ground.
What's wrong?
No, nothing, it's just... Never mind.
Hold on,
Hold on tight. I remember. There's a community college east of here, off the highway. You know the one?
Yeah. Let's take the South Bridge, it'll be faster.
I'm with you.
Hey, so I gotta ask, all this stuff, the yeast, the silicon...
Why do I need it? The weapon I'm working on is a viricide. If I can isolate the virus that causes the cells to mutate, I can kill it.
Okay.
Can I ask you something? After that night in Farewell, what happened? I mean, how did you get out?
Well, we almost didn't. After the feds pulled out, anyone still alive started putting up roadblocks of their own, and they started shooting people on sight. We somehow made it to that refugee camp where we thought that you were gonna be waiting, but like I said, it was gone. So we tried a few others, same story. No survivors, everything overrun. So within a week, the whole damn valley was a war zone. People were killing each other over scraps of food, sometimes killing each other for no reason at all. If Boozer and I hadn't stuck together, I don't think we would have made it.
Wait, Boozer? He's alive? Where is he? What happened to him?
Yes, he's alive, but he's at a camp up north. He can't ride anymore because he lost his arm. But he is alive.
So glad he's alive. I'm really sorry. I should have asked you about him sooner.
Don't worry about it. Okay, my turn. Look, it's gonna sound stupid, but that night in Farewell, my mongrel's ring. Do you still have it?
Deacon, I'm sorry. It's the colonel's policy. They confiscate all jewelry when you come into the camp. They melt down the gold and silver to use in Weaver's project or whatever the hell. I forgot all about it. I'm really sorry.
No, don't worry about it. I don't know. I was just thinking out loud. It doesn't matter. Here, I think this is it.
You been here before?
Once. Before, you know, career day, they invited me to give a presentation on exciting careers in biochemistry.
God. What?
Nothing, just looking back, it should have been a talk on how to survive the end of the world. Come on. How are we gonna get through this? Should we find a way around?
No, hold on, I can boost you up there. Yeah, I'm coming. You ready?
Yeah.
You got it?
Got it. Here, watch your head.
Got it. Jesus, what the hell happened here?
This is one of the earliest survivor camps, set up before they figured out that hordes like to run along the main highways. It was dead long before I got here.
This entire place is gonna be crawling.
Yeah.
You know where we're going?
Like I said, I've only been here once, but I think the science building is back there. I don't want to bring the whole place down on us. We don't even know what's in there.
Well, we know what's in there. A bunch of goddamn nukes.
Now, come on. Let's just go around. We're not getting through it.
No. Whoever was living here jammed the place up pretty good.
How about through here? The door's locked, but it doesn't look barricaded. Can you jimmy it?
I think I can get this. There. Not so hard. through here. Looks clear.
Coming.
Here, help me move this.
Hold on, okay.
You ready? Push! Okay. You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, shit! Back, 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 back.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
All right, well, why don't we find another way?
No, wait a second, wait a second. We can do this. We can do this. If we both go out there, we're just gonna pull them down on top of each other, so... Wait a second, what if... You climb up on top of here. You lay down covering fire. You take out the stragglers, I'll take out the rest.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah, I do this all the time. Just keep up a steady stream of fire, all right?
Deacon.
Once I'm through, just close this up tight. No, you don't! Come on, we got this! Come on, son of a bitch!
I think that's all of them.
Yeah, come on down. It's clear. No. We had it all the way. Yeah, we'll be long gone by then.
Where now?
I don't know. They got the place barricaded up pretty good. See if there's a hole in any of these walls. A place where we can climb up.
All right, I'll look over here.
Anything?
Hey! Over here, there's an open window.
Coming. You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Hold on, let me find something.
Sarah?
Hold on, I gotta find something I can throw down.
Oh, shit!
Deacon!
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
Just find something for me to climb on!
Laughing.
I don't know. You know, I remember you were always trying to talk me into going back to school.
Oh, yeah, well.
And now you finally got your way.
Well, better late than never. Oh, okay. Thanks. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. All right. Here, let me go first this time.
Yes, ma'am. Whatever you say. It's like a bomb went off in here.
Yeah. Maybe one did. Come on. I think we can get through here. The door's jammed.
Here.
No, I got this. I got it. See? I told you. See? Like I said, I got this.
Good job.
Thanks.
So,
How badly do you need this piece of equipment?
All right, we're almost there. We're not giving up now.
I'm just asking. Okay.
Now we know how the freaks were getting in.
Someone needed to learn how to park.
It looks clear. More barricades, and they're everywhere.
Check the buildings.
I can see the science building. It's over there.
Just gotta get through these barriers.
Another open window.
Got it. Here, let me boost you up again. Only this time you...
Don't take so long finding something for you to climb.
Yeah, exactly.
Got it.
Okay, hold on. Hey, and try not to attract any more swarmers this time, all right?
Sure, yeah, I'll see what I can do.
There's so many of them. I just kept coming.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. You're okay. Come on.
I'm fine. Come on, we're almost there. This is the science building.
Yeah, it looks like this place has been shut up tight from the inside.
Come on, there's gotta be a way in.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah. I've killed freaks before.
Oh, I know, I know. It's just...
Deacon, I'm fine. Let's go. Let's check this door. Can you open it?
No, it's jammed from the inside.
Let's go around the building. There has to be a way in.
I'm telling you, someone sealed it tight from the inside.
We gotta check,
Nope.
damn it!
Hey, it's okay.
It's sure jammed like all the rest.
Another way.
Oh, shit.
Wait.
Hold on.
Hold on for a second. Those are newts.
They're inside.
Those are newts in there, which means there's gotta be a way up from the roof.
Come on. Come on, the roof's lower over here.
Yep, we just have to find a way up. Sarah, here. Help me push this. We can use it to climb up.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, push!
Far enough?
Yeah, hold up. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, be ready. Newts can get pretty nasty when you trespass on their territory. What? What do you mean?
What the fuck did you just do? I know.
That's the last of them. Newts? No, but I mean, you gotta admit, they're pretty goddamn annoying.
You're right about that.
Here, give me your hand.
Okay.
Careful. Steady.
I got this.
Annoying, but they smell like shit.
Yeah, well, you try living like them. See how you smell after 2 years.
No, thanks. Where are we going?
Try these doors. One of these is gonna be a lab or a lecture room. Centrifuge has to be here.
No sign of a violence or attack.
Hemlock.
Jesus.
Over here.
Is that the centrifuge you were looking for?
Yep, this is it. Come on.
Job of hiding the bike.
All right. Let's do this. Yeah, good idea.
As it's gonna get. Let's move. Yeah, got it.
Oh, more newts.
How you doing on ammo?
A lot more.
We're gonna have to clear them out before we can get to the bike. You got any more of those smoke grenades?
Yeah.
Rob, here you can see the entire parking lot. Watch where I'm going, and then you throw the grenades ahead of me. You got it?
Got it.
Okay, let's do this. Hold on. I'm coming to you.
You all right?
Am I all right?
What's wrong with you?
It's just that I remember the day that I met you. You fired my gun in the air to scare up those rednecks, and you're so scared you couldn't stop shaking.
Yeah, well, a lot's changed since then.
Yeah.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
What, happened to you, Sarah?
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, look, I get it. A lot's changed. Everyone we knew is gone, but...
It doesn't explain.
Explain what, Deacon? Why everyone in the good old boys club calls me the Wizard Island Witch?
Look, I don't give a shit about any of that, I...
Nothing's happened to me that hasn't happened to every other fucking person on this planet.
Yeah. Okay. If you say so.
Come on, over here.
After you.
Can I say thank you?
No.
Okay. You know, I just wanted to let you know how much I needed this.
You're welcome.
Hey there.
Hey.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Deke, corporal in command.
Sarge, good to see you.
Okay, now that's more like it. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Oh, big spender. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right?
Hey, Corporal St. John.
Sarge, you avoiding those wooden nickels?
Corporal?
Taylor, what's going on?
Man, can you believe this shit? Fucking Captain Curry's got me on guard duty. Like, something's gonna happen to the dock in the middle of all this.
Yeah, it's a tough job, but I'm sure you got it covered. All right?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, what's going on with you, man? You got some saddle sores or something? Need a doc to lube you all up?
How's the ear?
What? I can't hear you. I'm just fucking with you, man. I'm feeling no pain, brother. Doc's got me on some oxy. Shit, it's tight. I'm fine, man. I'm fine. Okay. Oh, hey. I saw the lieutenant earlier. She was trying to get something from the doc.
Yeah?
Yeah, I thought you'd want to know.
All right, well, thanks. See you around, Taylor.
Yeah, man.
Estarás bien. You'll be fine. Just don't start any bar fights.
No promises, Doc.
You know, me parece. I was thinking it's been a while since I've been in the shit. I'm getting soft. Estoy ablandando.
Are you kidding? Oh, you're serious. You want to go on a run with me?
I used to ride myself before the world went to hell, you know.
All right, well, let's go.
Corporal? Doc? Going someplace?
Coronel, it's been a while since I've been on a run. I was going to go with Corporal St. John.
No. I don't think so.
Coronel? No entiendo.
I don't know what I'd do if I lost you. If anything were to happen to you, you can't be replaced.
Sir, I can look out for him.
Dismissed, Corporal!
Matt, I've been out in this shit before.
I understand. But again, if anything were to happen to you, I don't know what I'd do if I don't know what I'd do if I lost you.
That's it. That's as far as I can go.
How can I help?
You can't unless you have a DNA synthesizer somewhere.
No, but there's an auto parts store near Fort Klamath where I could check out.
You can't get what I need there. You... God, do you think I would learn?
I actually think I know where you'd get one.
Really?
Yeah, your old lab. Cloverdale.
Okay, yeah, that's great. All we have to do is find a way over the mountains.
Yeah, you're right. That would be impossible.
My God,
You know a way over, don't you? Good, you can take me.
Is that an order, Lieutenant?
Yes. No, I mean, no, it's not an order.
Which is it?
Well, I don't know. Are you going to take me or not?
Dress warm, pack light.
Hey, Deke.
Oh, my God. If you say thank you one more time, I... Let me know when you're ready to go.
Going somewhere, Lieutenant?
Colonel? Captain? Yes, we're heading out to retrieve a piece of equipment that I need.
I see.
How's your work progressing?
Good. Good. With Deke Corporal St. John's help, I've been able to make some good progress. Thank you for assigning him to my project.
Well, Lieutenant Weaver's also been making progress. He says he'll be ready to test his chemical weapon by the end of the week.
I heard. Mine will be ready soon.
You realize you are more valuable than any piece of equipment. Equipment can be replaced. You cannot.
I've been in the ship before, Matt. You know that I can handle myself.
Carry on, Lieutenant. Corporal. I'd like to see Weaver's equipment right now. I'd like to see what's doing. I'd like to see how it's scattered.
What is that all about, anyway?
What?
All the yes sirs and no sirs and the saluting and the ranks and the uniforms just seems kind of pointless, you know, considering.
Hey, you were in the army once. You should know.
That was different.
How?
Oh, there were more people in the world. I don't know. I mean, having a military made more sense.
I think it makes more sense now.
Why?
It's utter fucking chaos out here. We need the order and discipline or we're not gonna make it.
You know, I've been at plenty of camps that are doing just fine without having a colonel breathing down their necks.
You know what's funny? About uniforms and ranks seeming pointless, I mean?
No, what?
I used to think the same thing about the MC. I mean, you guys had ranks like road captain and president. I mean, you wore badges and patches and tats like uniforms. I mean, when you guys used to all ride together, you looked like an army. Well, except for beards and bikes.
Now that you mention it, I can see your point.
You know, I'm actually surprised you weren't wearing the cut when you came into the camp. I didn't think anything would make you give that up. Even the end of the world.
Okay, so my cut, huh? We're gonna have to see if the colonel will let me switch uniforms.
You know, there is that. Was that here when you came over the pass?
Yeah, but the soldiers stationed there were having a bear problem.
Hey! Shut it off!
You're gonna have to turn around, buddy. We got orders to keep anyone from...
To keep anyone from what, Corporal?
Sorry, ma'am. I didn't see it was you. It's the Colonel, ma'am. He's given us orders to keep an eye out for anyone going AWOL.
Are you accusing me of going AWOL?
No, ma'am.
Then get out of my way. Corporal, what are you still doing there? Get the hell out of my way!
Yes, ma'am. I'm sorry, ma'am. I'll have to report this.
Yeah, you do that.
Well, that sounds serious.
What do you mean?
Well, he said he's gonna report you. I mean, how's Matt gonna take that?
The Colonel will tell him to mind his own fucking business and to never question an officer. Oh my God.
What's wrong?
Nothing, it's just... I mean, the view up here, it's incredible.
Yeah. I guess I just don't see it anymore. Pay attention to it, I mean.
How can you not? It's breathtaking.
Yeah, the world wakes up, grateful for another dawn.
Hey, if you spent all day staring into a microscope, you might appreciate it more.
Oh, I appreciate it. You know, being around when the morning comes up is a hell of a lot better than the alternative.
I gotta be honest. You know, there were times when I didn't believe that. About, you know, hoping to see another day?
Yeah, I know the feeling.
What kept you going? I mean, back then?
I don't know. Just, too goddamn stubborn to give up, I think.
I don't believe you.
I did give up, Sarah. I did. And then, I don't know. Boozer's arm got fucked up. And I had to... I mean, I wasn't gonna let him die, you know? So watching him struggle to keep going when he had no reason, no fucking reason at all, I guess I didn't want to let him down. So I didn't want to go out that way. And then I found out that you were still alive, and that's when I really wanted to... That's when I really wanted to kill myself.
Yeah, right.
No, seriously. But then I remembered you still have my Mongrels ring, and that's what kept me going. Figured I'd look you up, get it back. But you know how that turned out.
Shit.
Exactly.
Things are gonna get better, you know that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. We can win this thing, Deacon. We can.
Are you trying to convince me or you?
We must be getting close, right?
Yeah, we're coming up on the Teelson Tunnel.
That out of the way.
My God, what the hell is that?
That is a sigil. It's a warning sign from the Rippers.
What's a Ripper?
Rippers. Rest in peace. They were a cult. They cut themselves. They worshipped the freaks. They wanted to be like them. And you could see what happened if you didn't want to be like them.
How do we deal with them if we run into them?
We ain't gonna run into them. You can help move this or what?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, hang on. This is gonna be a tight squeeze.
Jesus. No wonder everyone gave up their cars.
This is nothing. There's a tunnel up in the old Belknap Road that Boozer and I rode through all the time. Traffic had been backed up at a narrow checkpoint for about a mile when everything got overrun.
Sounds horrible.
I seem worse, but yeah.
Hey, this looks familiar.
Yeah, it's right up here.
Wow. I never thought I'd see this place again.
Okay, all right, the power's still on.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. There's a solar array on the main rooftop. I think I also heard rumors about a nuclear-powered generator, but I never saw it.
Okay, well, how the hell are we gonna get in?
Here, I'll show you. Like you said, power's still on, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker, ID 2007659.
Good afternoon, Sarah Irene Whitaker. Welcome back to Cloverdale Research Iron Butte Facility. It has been 751 days since your last login. Please wait.
Well, you guys are a little more high-tech than I remember.
It's not really that impressive. Aerie's not intelligent. She's like a souped-up smartphone app.
Aerie?
Artificial intelligence response interface. Oh my God!
What is it?
Nothing. It's...
What the hell?
Look at this. There's so much food here.
Sarah, this should be...
irrigation system. It's all self-automated. So as long as the power's on, this is self-sustaining.
Oh, my.
Wow, well, shit, this place has everything. It's got food, it's got water, it's got power, it's got a big fucking fence. I'm surprised no one is, camped out here.
Well, it's like you said, the power is still on. That's 8,000 volts telling everyone to keep the fuck out. See? Come on! Oh. Infected. It's what's made them so hyper-aggressive.
Makes them a pain in my ass.
I think we should be okay as long as we're quiet.
Okay. Come on.
All right.
What the hell happened here?
I don't know.
What? Sarah, these people all worked here, right? Did you know them?
Yeah. Yeah, I knew him. Let's go, come on.
So someone shot them all as they were what? Trying to leave?
I mean, yeah, it looks like it.
And then they just locked the place up tight and they left. Why would they do that?
I don't know, Deacon. I don't know, I wasn't here. Sarah Irene Whitaker, ID 2007659. Shit. This one's not working. Come on, there's another one over here.
So why is, what'd you call it, Airy? Why is Airy working at the front gate and not the front door?
Honestly, I'm surprised she's working at all. I remember the guys in the IT department constantly complaining about the system going down, and that was with weekly maintenance. Now it's been, what, 2 years? Damn it. I don't understand why these aren't working.
Hey, Sarah. What? You know how you said that no one could get in here?
Yeah? Why?
Maybe they're already here.
Motherfucker. My God, you're right. They've locked me out. Hey! Hey, let us in! We're not here to hurt you, and we're not here to stay! Oh, God, let us in!
Oh, is there another way in?
Yeah. Yeah, I've got an idea. Come on. There's a fire escape in the back of the maintenance building.
But why won't they have that locked out, too?
We don't know that they've locked out anything. I mean, it's probably just a glitch. The emergency exits can't be locked out. They're part of Cloverdale's safety protocols. Here, this is it. I just have to figure out how to get up there.
Hold on.
I can shoot the latch. Okay.
Good shot. You done that before?
Yeah, once or twice. I don't know about this. Why don't you let me go in first?
I don't know what happened back there in the parking lot, but I'm telling you, there's no way anyone could have gotten in past this fence. I know these people, and if Jim's in there, he's gonna let us in.
Jim? Jim, the rent-a-cop Jim? Jim, who almost shot me when I tried to pick you up there?
That was so long ago, and a lot's changed since then.
Yeah, not for the better.
Sarah Irene Whitaker, ID 2007659.
Good afternoon, Sarah Irene Whitaker. Welcome back to Cloverdale Research Iron Butte Facility. It has been 7 minutes since your last login. Please wait.
See, I told you. Those other doors must have been bugged or something. Ready?
Get down.
Motherfucker.
You were saying?
Yeah.
If this world is telling me one thing, trust no one, expect the worst.
I'm beginning to see your point on that.
Stay up here and give me cover. Do whatever you can to distract them. I'll signal you when it's clear.
He's killed him!
Hey, if you get a clear shot, will you shoot those goddamn speakers?
I'm with you there.
Warning. For you.
At last. It's clear. Clear.
Look out!
All right, I'm with you.
Kill them!
Personnel to the main.
Clear.
Coming. Hold on. Sarah Irene Whitaker, ID 2007659.
Sarah Irene Whitaker, security has been breached. The Cloverdale facility is in lockdown. Repeat.
Override, ID 2007659, override.
Security protocol Alpha 761 has been overridden.
God, shut the fuck up already. They must not have locked out inner security. You ready?
Yeah, this time, let me go in first.
Hey, this time, we go in together.
Where'd you come from?
Warning. For use against all trespassers.
Shit!
Warning.
Snipers,
deadly
they're on the roof.
Is authorized.
I see them.
I think they're winning this.
Come on, come on, come on.
Alert.
There's more of them!
See them!
Police are on their way. Not be harmed.
Sarah Irene Whitaker, ID 2007659. Security override and disable the fucking voice response.
Well, ready?
Yeah. Jim, wait! That son of a bitch!
Well, like you said, a lot's changed.
Alert, alert. 911 has been...
Let's make sure it's clear.
Yeah, on it. Here.
It's clear.
Same here. Okay, it's clear.
Come on, let's try the door. Alert. Sarah Irene Whitaker, ID 2007659. Security override and disable the fucking voice response.
Access denied. Sarah Irene Whitaker, your security clearance has been revoked. Please see an IT administrator for assistance. Alert.
Hey, hey! Going in that way would have been a death trap anyway. Every gun on the other side of that door is aimed right here. We need a better plan.
Oh yeah, you got one?
Well, maybe. Is there a way to that rooftop from here?
Over here.
Deadly force is authorized.
There's a ledge out here. You should be able to climb up to the roof from that AC unit.
You mean you should be able to climb up from there? Listen, I want you to go up there, lay down suppressing fire, keep their attention. When they're all looking up, I'm gonna go in from here, I'm gonna take them by surprise.
Okay, that's a really good plan. But there's one problem with it.
What's that?
The door's locked out, remember?
Shit.
Come on, I have an idea.
What?
Put your hand on that reader.
Wait, what are you doing?
Yes, I'm in. Okay, they locked out security, but they forgot the admin codes. From this station, I can get you a temporary access code. All right, here's your ID code. Ready?
Yeah.
Your full name and ID 5429009. You got that?
5429009. Is that right?
Yeah, let's go. Here, I'm gonna need you to help me up.
Okay, hold on.
Ready?
Yep. You got it?
Yeah. Wait until I get their attention, then you go in.
Hey, don't take any chances.
You kidding me? These days, that's all I do.
Okay, go. Lee, St. John, ID 5429009.
Good morning, Deacon Lee, St. John. Welcome to Cloverdale Research Iron Butte Facility. This is your first login. Please
disable voice response. Shut the fuck up. Okay, here we go.
Alert. 911 has been
Guess not. Right here. I'll bring him to you.
Hands! Hands! No, no, give up!
Get up!
Oh, goddammit, I said hands!
All right, just... Just tell me what you want.
Okay. All right. He's clean!
We were just defending ourselves.
Get down there.
All the dead people outside, Jim. You know, the ones you shot in the head?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I mean, what was it, huh? What were they trying to do? Get home to their families, maybe bring them back here? But you didn't want that, did you?
We just couldn't take the risk.
Get up.
Wait. I can't. Don't make me.
Jim, I'm gonna count to three.
No.
One?
You don't understand.
Two?
Look, don't do this!
Three! Open the goddamn door!
All right! I hope you know what you're doing.
Thank you, Jim. Yes, we know what we're doing.
You don't have to do this. Let me go.
I'm sorry. We just can't take the risk. Come on. I want to get the hell out of here. It's all true. I didn't want to believe it.
What are you talking about?
This is my fault.
I don't understand.
Have seen it when it first went in. I mean, we used to grow wild ginger and grapefruit here. And then all of this changed. They sealed everything off. They took away my clearance. God, David kept telling me. He kept telling me that something was wrong.
Okay. Who's David?
David Gorman. He was this research intern. You know what I said? I told him that we're farm and we're high tech and all that shit, and that there are billions of dollars at stake, and to just leave it alone. And he didn't listen. He hacked the system, he got behind the firewall, he told me that this was some sort of classified project or something. I don't know.
Classified project, just slow down.
He wanted to be the next Edward Snowden. You see, he wanted to blow the lid off of this entire thing. David Gorman. He exposes the evil empire and saves the world and all that shit. And I didn't listen to him, Deacon. I told him that he was being paranoid. And he must have broken in here and then gotten some sample of whatever the hell they were cooking in here.
Well, I don't understand. What do you mean?
I pieced it together myself a little while later. The night that I was stabbed, I went to the Cloverdale office in Farewell, and I went to go try and find David, but he was already gone. He'd been gone for 2 weeks. There was this big green expo in Portland. He must have gone to see a reporter. He was probably infected and he didn't even know it yet.
Oh my God.
And two days later, everybody at that conference was infected, and then they all got on planes and they went home. And a week later, 2.5 billion people were dead.
Sarah, this couldn't be your fault. I mean, you couldn't have stopped them.
You don't understand. It's the research. My research was a part of this. Deacon, I was a part of this. They used me.
Hey, hold on for a second.
What's up?
The electric fences, how would I turn them off?
The power relays are in a building by the greenhouse, is why.
Okay, it's just that there's a lot of food here, and I was thinking about radioing Boozer, letting him and Ricky know, letting Lost Lake Camp know. Do you think you could load that up?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I'm gonna be right there.
Okay.
Does it? Burn, you little bastards. That does it. Burn, you little bastards.
No, I just gotta jimmy that door.
Come on. Open, open, open. Not so hard.
Boozer, it's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there?
Deke, is that you?
Yeah, Boozer, it's me.
Hey, it is good to hear from you, brother.
Good to hear from you, too. Listen, I got a lot of time. The research facility that Sarah used to work at, the one near Iron Butte, the one near the Ripper, you know the one that I'm talking about, right? So listen, there's food here. Lots of food, corn, so tell Ricky, tell Iron, my tone to send someone.
Wait, you found her? What, you found Sarah?
Yeah, I found her. Boozman, I found her.
That is awesome, Dick! When are you bringing her back? What, to Lost Lake?
No, I'm not gonna get into that right now.
Dick?
Yeah.
Tell her
safe, okay? Be safe.
Boozer. Boozer, Boozer.
Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Ah, damn it.
Lost Lake, come in.
Ricky. Okay, good, listen up.
Deke?
Yeah, it's me. Listen, there's a...
I don't think we'd hear from you again. Iron Mike said you weren't coming back.
Look, I don't have a lot of time. Listen, there's this...
Did you find her?
Yeah, I found her. Ricky?
I'm glad, Deke. You were right, we made it. I'm glad she did, too.
Yeah, okay, listen, there's this farm, okay? There's power, it's got electrical fences.
Electric fences, okay.
And if you come here, ask Boozer. It's where Sarah used to work by Iron Butte. He's gonna know the place. You come over here, you're gonna find food. You're gonna find lots of food.
Okay.
How's he doing?
Good. You'll never believe who Iron Mike made head of security.
Are you kidding? Wow, that's great. Could you tell... You know what? Listen, I gotta go, Ricky. But you know what? Wait a second. That thing you said about lighting a candle? I think maybe you were right.
I know. Ricky out.
Bye, Ricky.
St. John, this is Curry. Where are you? One of my men reported that you went through his checkpoint at the Teelson Pass.
Yeah, Captain. There's a research facility in Iron Butte. It's like Sarah, Lieutenant Whitaker said there's an important piece of equipment that she needed. And this was the only place that she could get it.
She's not answering her radio. The Colonel wants...
Did, you talk to him? To Boozer?
Yeah, I told him that you're fine and we're fine and that I had to get moving because we have to try to make it over the pass before the weather turns.
What do you think?
I don't know. It doesn't look good. But it's worth a try, so let's get moving.
It's clear. Are you gonna come out and eat something?
Soaking wet. Excuse me. God, I never thought I'd get warm again. Did you want to eat something, or...?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. God, I'm not even hungry.
Yeah, neither am I. You cold? Come here.
What's up?
What's up with you?